Marissa. Harvey. You sure are good looking chicken, Daddy Marissa. You sure smell good, Marissa. Ooh, that's you I smell, Andy.
Really?
You smell good.
Well, thank you.
Like a cheeseburger.
All right, now Marissa, we're going to play a little game. Do you like to play games?
I like to play games.
Was I talking to you?
No.
No, I was talking to Marissa. Now, Marissa, the game involves little bunny rabbits up there and an object that's inside of this little bag here. I want you to reach inside to Marissa and pull out the object that you find in there. There it is.
She laid an egg. She's not a chick. She's a chicken.
Marissa, stand right next to me. Marissa, inside of this egg is a drawing of a bunny rabbit, and it's the same color as one of those bunnies over there. Now, without looking, we're going to try to get the match, okay? I think you can do this. You want to take the egg, now don't open it, but hold it up against your forehead.
Now she's an egghead.
She's just thinking. Now, while you hold it there, Marissa, think of a number from 1 to 6.
9,634.
Is your name Marissa?
Yes. And I have a name, my middle name, Harvey Marissa Rabbit.
It is not. Don't listen to him. Marissa, do you think of a number? Tell me the number.
Four.
Okay, now Marissa, just hold the egg in your hand there. Don't open it. Okay, Harvey, I'm gonna let you choose the bunny we start with.
I like the blue bunny.
Blue bunny?
Yeah, like blue bunny ice cream.
Okay, all right. Let's start with the blue bunny. Now, what we want to do is that the blue bunny?
No!
I'm sorry, I'm a little colorblind. Blue bunny?
No!
Marissa, which one's the blue bunny? Thank you.
She's not only good looking, Chicky Baby, she's smart, Chicky Baby, yeah.
Stop. Okay, now Marissa, what number did you say?
Blue!
Oh,
what number?
Marissa, what number did you
say? Four!
Is your name? Thank you, Marissa.
Oh, you're welcome.
Alright, we're
going to
count to four, everybody.
One, two, three, four.
Harvey?
Yes.
Zip it. Now, everybody except Harvey, tell me, what color is this bunny?
Orange. It's slipping.
Okay, Marissa, it's time to open the egg and see if we have a match. You can go ahead and kind of separate the halves there.
Whoa, she's psychic, man.
She did very well, Marissa. We have a match. That means you won the game. Yes. Give Marissa a round of applause.
All right, Marissa, Marissa. Yeah. And Marissa, you also won a prize.
No, I didn't have a prize for
her. Oh, yes, she did. She won a date with me, Harvey Rabbit. We'll go back to McDonald's, get a Happy Meal for the cheeseburger pie and some chocolate sundaes with ketchup on it.
Harvey, that's enough of that. You know what, Harvey? You can learn something from Marissa.
Yes, ma'am.
She was a very polite young lady.
She's very nice.
She was soft-spoken.
That's true.
She didn't interrupt. Uh-huh. She followed directions.
Nanny Doodlehead, your long underwears are falling down. Nanny Doodlehead, are you related to Yankee Doodle? Is that your daddy doodle?
That's a song.
I like that song.
Yankee Doodle went to town.
Riding on a lizard.
Stuck a feather in his hat.
And called a chicken gizzard.
That's not how that goes. Harvey Williams. Harvey, listen. Are you listening?
I'm all ears.
We're going to sing it the right way. Now you listen. The right way, everybody.
Yankee Doodle went to town. Riding on a pony.
What do you want? What's that?
May I go to the bathroom, please? I'll be right back.